gear will be locked down and into place at 300 feet in altitude. Astronauts avoid visual atrophy, and scientists are still in the solar system.